types of bathroom accessories. Hello friends, today we will talk about types and importance of bathroom accessories in your house. The bathroom is a necessary part of any building. Nowadays bathrooms are given the highest priority. Bathroom is not so large, but its design needs to be done carefully. Design of bathroom is also dependent on what types of bathroom accessories are preferred. Bathroom accessories are often overlooked in the initial stages of bathroom planning and design. However, they play an essential role in any bathroom space, both in how they make the space more usable, as well as how they add to the overall comfort of the user, and hence all space should be designed. Imagine your soap dissolving into a sticky mess on the side of the sink or your towels lying on the floor. But proper bathroom accessories would save you from this nightmare, as your soap and towels would rest dry and neat in the soap dish and on the towel shelf respectively. Generally, accessories are manufactured in marine quality stainless steel, which is easy to clean. This material is 100% recyclable. Here is a list of must-have bathroom accessories that would not only add a wow factor to your bath space but also make it more functional. Tissue cover. Tissue is kept in small container. This container is made from different type of material. Tissue cover is located beside wash basin. Toothbrush holder. Toothbrush holder is used to keep a toothbrush in it. This toothbrush holder is fixed in wall. Tumbler holder. The tumbler is a glass or cup that is kept in the bathroom for drinking or other uses. This holder is fixed in wall. Tumbler is also used to hold toothbrush, toothpaste, perfumes, other cosmetics, brush and tubes. Some people are use tumbler for cotton balls. Double tumbler holder. Double tumbler holder is fixed in wall. Double tumbler is also used to keep toothbrush, toothpaste, perfumes, other cosmetics, brush and tubes. It naturally doubles the holding capacity. Soap dispenser. Soap dispenser is the device that, when manipulated or triggered appropriately, dispenses soap. It can be manually operated by means of a handle, or can be automatic. Soap dish. A soap dish holds a bar of soap which is kept near wash basin and bathtub. Soap dishes are made from waterproof materials such as plastic, ceramic and metal. Soap basket. Soap basket also holds a bar of soap, but it mounted on wall. Robe hook. Robe hook is used hold a towel and clothes. Robe hook is made from the different materials. This is must in bathroom. Towel ring. Towel ring is used to hand towel and is generally located near wash basin. Single towel bar. Single towel bar is used to hold and even dry towel. Double towel bar. Double towel bar is used to hold towels. Glass shelf. Glass shelf can be used multi-purpose object. It is generally used to hold cosmetics, bottles and shampoo. Glass shelf is fixed in wall. Glass also adds the beauty of the bath. Double glass shelf. In double glass shelf, two glass are fixed in wall. Toilet paper holder. Toilet paper holder is fixed in wall and is located near the WC pan. Toilet brush and holder. Toilet brush is a tool which used to clean a toilet or a bathroom. The holder is fixed in wall. All their accessories are now must for all people living even responsible lifestyle. All their needs to provide at a proper place. Proper placing at appropriate height will add to lot of comfort and will save your time. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For getting more useful and interesting information, to subscribe to Engineer AJ Lodge channel, How to Make Home.